Rodgers makes the catch. Number 29 with the tackle at the 30-yard line. That makes it first and 10. Russell on the tackle. Call it a gain of 4 yards. That makes it second and 6. Second and 6. Second and 2. The pass falls incomplete. Oliver was the intended receiver on the play. Third down. Hartman with the tackle. Gain of 4 on the play. That makes it first and goal. Down here. Rodgers the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and ten. Oliver makes the reception. Burgess makes the tackle at the 33-yard line. That makes it first and 10. The pass falls incomplete. Right, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10. Touchdown, Jim. Boyd makes the tackle. Gain of two on the play. That'll make it third and one. Brings up second and five. Makes it second and six. Reception. That's good for a gain of 4 yards. That'll make it second and long. Johnson with the run. That's good for a gain of 5 yards. That makes it third and 11. Pass falls incomplete. Right, the intended receiver on the play. Third down. Number 62 with the tackle. That's a gain.
We're in the heart of college football season, and our Road to Glory athlete made headlines again this week with a solid performance. It's becoming a habit for him to win player of the game. Time now for Kirk Herbstreit to give us his thoughts on the game.
Thanks, Aaron. For Akron, everything went their way as they absolutely demolished their competition. Our Road to Glory subject played a major role in this team getting the victory. He not only won the Player of the Game award, but I've also just been told he's been named the National Player of the Week. His dominance in the air was prevalent throughout the game. He was able to make an impact on the ground as well. A lot of people are going to look back at this game and look at the stats and say, wow, he had such a great game. But watching the game closely, the thing that I'm going to remember are the intangibles that he brought to the table. Watching him come to the sidelines and interact with his teammates. Watching him out in the huddle, talking and providing the leadership, that's when you know you have a special player. The second half of the season is all that remains, and this player looks to be on track for a spectacular year. For Western Michigan, they're facing one of the most talented players in the country. If they want to win next week, they better figure out a way to slow him down. Okay, Aaron, back to you.
All right, Kirk, thanks so much. It's time to wrap up this midseason Road to Glory report. We'll be back the next time our student-athlete makes headlines in the college football world. For EA Sports, I'm Erin Andrews.
Welcome, football fans! Today's game is between the Western Michigan Broncos and the Akron Zips.
Second and ten.
Second and six.
Thank you.
a gain of 2 yards. That brings up second and 9. Makes it 3rd and 15. Rogers was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it 2nd and 10.